Hello everyone, welcome to Xinhua Live. I'm Xinhua News reporter Yuan Yueming. Now I'm in Zhengzhou No. 1 People's Hospital, the infectious disease part, to bring you this broadcasting. As we all know, on the January 27th, this hospital is started construction. And after about 10 days building and 10 days hard working, now the hospital is, the main part of this hospital is completed. And now we want to show you the medical world, how it is looking like. So please follow our camera and to see the inpatient ward and see the hospital.
Thank you. 帮他看。
你也可以走进去，在老农场看他们的牌，能不能开门？这块发展怎么样？稳定了也可以。
Thank you.
So this hospital will be officially put into use in the coming days and offer 287 beds, playing an important role in defeating the 2019 coronavirus. Time is limited. I have to say goodbye. If you are interested in our program, please share it with a friend and see you next time.